Remove the wires for the brake switch. Loosen and remove the fastener that secures the reservoir. Remove the two fasteners that secure the master cylinder to the handlebar and remove.